Okay. Guys, and welcome back to another video by me, Pages, and today I am so excited to bring you one of my best live gameplays in Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Oh man, I am literally sitting here shaking. I just got this gameplay. I had to jump over and edit this, and I'm just so freaked out right now. And if you've been following my channel lately, you know that I've been going for a live nuclear for a long time. I have a lot of nuclears on my channel, but I never sat down and recorded myself playing live while I've been able to actually get one. And I've been choking over and over again on a 25 gun streak. I just choke every time I play live, and today I jumped on, I sat down on free-for-all, wanted to have a warm-up game, and I got the freaking nuked out. So when I finally get a nuclear live, I do it on free-for-all with a nuked out, and I was so excited. And the reason I am commentating over this footage right now is because, as I said earlier, this was my warm-up game, so I didn't talk anything. I just sat on the recording and just started playing, and that's something I usually do to get into the zone. And what I mean about that is basically improving myself a little bit, warming up, making sure that I am at my level. And what I mean about that is that when you play the game, you probably experience that sometimes you just, hey man, I know that I can aim better than this, I know I can play better than this, this is not how I used to perform. And that's where you need your warm up, because you're going to be a little bit rusty when you sit down and start playing. So warming up a little bit is really important, and that's when I'm ready to start going for the insane gameplay. So I did not expect getting the nuclear right here, and we did it on free for all. Nuked out live, baby! I'm still so freaking excited, and stay tuned for my final kill, because there's so many moments in this gameplay where I should have died, and I end up getting the nuked out, and I just flip up. My reaction in the ending is just worth everything in this video. It's insane. I don't know how to explain it. I'm still shaking. I just got this gameplay and just had to jump on and start editing this, because man, it was so exciting. And if you could leave some support on this video, I would highly appreciate that. I usually don't ask about anything. If you don't want to like, if you don't want to comment, that's all up to you. But this video is so close to my heart. It's one of the most awesomest thing I've done on this game so far, especially because I was playing live. So if you could leave some support, I would really appreciate it. But as always, don't do anything you don't want to do. I'm just extremely happy that you are watching and hopefully enjoying this live nuked out. But okay guys, enjoy the rest of the gameplay. I'm gonna talk to you guys later. My name is Pages, and I'll see you.
So nervous right now. Oh my god. Come on. I don't know what I'm doing. Holy shit. And fall.
Fuck me! We did it, boys! Oh my god, I got a nuked out live! Are you shitting me? I know I didn't say shit throughout this video, but this was my warm-up game. I was not expecting to do this well. I'm so glad I put on the recording. Oh my god, I was so crazy in the ender as well. I just knew that I had to move. Oh my lord, oh my lord, oh my lord. Ooh! God damn it. Oh, I am flipping out. I'm shaking. Holy shit. Oh. But first, of course, you have to see that I got the nuclear medal. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. My name is Pejas. I'm signing out.